Today we are going to learn to calculate multiplication of two big numbers, two digit numbers that are close to 100. Usually in examination these types of calculation take our most of the time, most of the precious times, which should not be the case. If you do faster multiplication, that will reflect in your great marks in mathematics. So suppose we have two numbers, 98 97. If somebody asks you that please multiply these two numbers in 2 seconds, can you do that? No, you will go the conventional way and it will consume your most precious time in the examination. But I'll teach you a trick through which you can multiply any two digit number in a matter of just seconds. Now I'll be multiplying it, you just wait and watch and I'll explain you later. So you got it, I multiplied it, but I'll tell you how I did it. Here we are taking the base as 100, okay, these numbers are close to 100. So 98 is 2 less than 100, 97 is 3 less than 100. To get the first two digit of the product, what we will do is to subtract this number from this number, that is 95. You can subtract this number to this number also. In either of the cases you will get 95. Yeah, 97 minus 92, 95. 98 minus 93, 95. To get these two digits, what we'll do is just multiply these two digits. After multiplying, we are getting 6. As we are taking the base 100, so we'll be getting the product of a 4-digit number, right? So we'll write 06. Instead of writing 6, we'll write 06 because we are multiplying two big numbers and the product will be of 4-digit. Suppose we take another example like 95 94. Now just write it, minus 5 minus 6. What we'll do, we'll subtract this number from this number and we'll get 89. We got the first two digit, right? And to get the last two digit, we'll multiply this and that is 30. So it is such an easy method to calculate the multiplication of two digit numbers which are closer to 100. So you can adapt to this trick and you can practice so that when the time comes and the time comes for you to perform, you are not wasting your time multiplying these trivial things, because we are supposed to score good and we are supposed to invest our time in solving the problem, not in multiplying and these types of trivial things which we have learned 10 and 15 years ago. So subscribe to my channel. I'll be uploading similar videos. Thanks.